Balik ako kami ng teaser sa aming upcoming vlogs about Joker.
Film review for Joker. So, for this afternoon, we're just going to shoot para sa teaser vlog for Joker. Kasi, bakit niyo ulit, Ma'am Tess? Why are we going to shoot a teaser vlog and not a vlog critic? Full length
kasi tatlo kami dapat. Yung isa naging drawing, kaya hinihintan kami dahil siya na lang kami ninyo kung bakit. Just.
Hi, Josh. Shout out, Justin.
So, what are you going to look forward in this upcoming vlog that we have? Napakarami ko, yung full length. Pero, one thing we can assure you, wala siyang spoilers. Basta para i-discuss lang namin yung mga symbolism sa nakita namin. And siguro we could critique the actors at the same time.
We can process you before you actually watch. Yes. Or kung tapos na kayo manood ng film, we can help you process yourself.
Kasi,
kailangan talaga
ito yung mga movies kasi na maganda pero ayoko na ulit yung panood. Ang bigat.
Actually, the content is good. It's just that it's too heavy. Especially kapag wala kang adult na kasama. Kasi you need to undergo, processing talaga. Anong kung ano spill some lines or some aspect in the content. Kasi sayang video. Pero ano ba yun, Ma'am Tess? At some point, the film is so drastic to the point na yung media violence na kung saan you wanna close your eyes na lang.
Oh, kasi kanina, ganun sa akin. Sabi ko, mukhang nabubugbog din ako outside the screen.
I was like, Ma'am Tess, oh my God. Pero maganda yung film, guys. It's just that I don't think I can recommend this to my students, especially in senior high school. Kasi as we discuss media information literacy, grabe yung media violence that can trigger your aggressive behavior na after yung film, you don't know what to do or how would you feel or kung ano yung masasabi mo. Actually, ang dami pwedeng masabi. It's just that you will be what? You will be shocked.
You'll be shocked. Yung iba siguro na may mga depression, lalo mag-depress.
Kaya?
Yung ibang, may suicidal tendencies.
Kaya, tapos yung mga non-verbal gestures and triggering factors na non-verbal that is so huge for a particular moviegoer.
Kaya siguro ako kung as a parent na may anak akong teenagers, I won't let them watch this.
Ako naman yung perspective ko naman as MIL teacher and as a teacher siguro.
So to parents out there, kung meron kayong mga anak na below 20 years old, please don't let them watch this.
Or you can watch this, pero dapat with your supervision. Yes. Para at least you know how you're going to handle the stress after, not really the stress, but siguro yung content after.
Ngayon ko na naroon kung bakit sinasabi mo may mga movie houses na pinaalis itong
yes,
pinipo lang ito.
Mm-hmm. And the reason why, siguro we can suggest R18 and not R16.
Yes,
say even
MTRCB.
Yeah, MTRCB. Pero if that will be rating, then we can respect it and we can just suggest by advising some adults to actually guide those moviegoers. R16, probably. So, yan muna for our vlog teaser by the next film. No, Ma'am Tess, we're going to provide you the full-length critique in terms of content, technicalities, tapos we're going to process you all throughout before, kung hindi mo pa napapanood or after watching the film so that you can deliberate within yourself and then later at night, you can sleep well. Yung parang after ng film, am I going to handle the stress? Am I going to view the society most especially? And, on a personal note, I'll be discussing next time the technicalities in terms of media violence para social interaction, para social relationship. If you're familiar with that, then the different sustainable development goals that were actually featured in the film. One of the highlights, as mentioned earlier, was good health and well-being, and then you also reduce inequalities. Life on land is there also, and then drought.
Yes. Tapos si Jess naman yung sa
political aspects. The riot, probably Jess can discuss that.
Paano naman symbolism? Kasi naging drawing si Jess. Pero we promise you na, kumbaga, we will have a good review on this. Mm-hmm. It will help you a lot.
Yes. And if you can also suggest some films that you want us to critique at all.
And so that's it. Before you go, kindly hit like if you like this video. And please subscribe to my channel. Tess Consuelo.
Bye!
So sa ngayon, pinaplano namin how will the vlog go. Kasi syempre yun na, ready na kami ni Lou. Ayan, tingnan mo naman, nag-makeup pa kami, nag-effort talaga. Grabe ka, Jazz. Kaya, ayun, so yung OBB, okay. Kunwari, alam ko yung pinikas sabihin mo. Perfect naman. Pwede ba science naman ang pag-usapan namin?
I think about thank you.
Kasi di-discuss din namin yung symbolism ng Joker. Kung makikita niyo yung post ko sa Facebook, idea yun actually ni Lou, yung picture namin na Arthur watching Joker. Kasi doon namin nalaman na Arthur pala yung pangalan niya. but it was changed to Joker. At abangan niyo kung bakit siya naging Joker.
Yan yung
laugh. And that's the Joker's laugh.
Yeah, yeah.
Actually, mag-apply ako bilang babaeng Joker. Kaya na ba? Huwag niyo ako yung subscribe, ha? Ayan, busy-busy si Roy. Diba? O, tingnan niyo naman yung fingernails. Grabe. Ang ganda. Tapos, ako ubos na yung aking inumin, no? Siya, hindi ko talaga. Ito na mahirap dito yung sagol, hindi ko mahigop.
Oo, ano mo?
Grabe, ang dami niya nang naisulat. Excited na talaga.
Baka si makalimutan doon.
Oo. Nice!
Nag-given na dato sa Justice na yung sasabihin niya.
Ayun, si Jess gumawa na din daw. Tsaka alam mo yan si Jess, nag-usap-usap kami, nasabay-sabay kami manonood. Tapos yun, yung pala, nanood na siya ng una sa amin. At nag-prepare na siya para sa vlog. Gumawa na din daw siya ng list na kung mga sasabihin niya. Ayan, nauna na siya mag-critic, kumbaga. Inunahan kami. Tapos yun, ang sabi nga ni Lou, pipicture namin to, isasend namin sa GC. Para meron na rin idea somehow si Jazz kung ano yung pag-uusapan namin. Grabe, mahaba-haba to. Kaya abangan niyo.